What's up everyone, welcome back to Security Gladiators. Today I'm going to show you how to install and set up TraktTV for Exodus on Kodi. TraktTV is an awesome program add-on on Kodi. It's basically a metadata scrubber that does many things, but primarily it keeps track of all the TV and movie shows you watch. What's great about it is you can sync this across all your devices. So if you're watching on your PC, your phone, or your TV, you can sync them all together. You can have a look here on TraktTV and see what it's all about. They also have a complete feature list here, which you can click on and check out exactly what TraktTV can do for you and your Kodi experience. It's pretty much a must-have with Exodus, and it's one of my favorite add-ons. So the easiest way to get started and install TraktTV for Exodus on Kodi is to first of all set up a Trakt account. So you can head over to Trakt.tv, that's TraktTV, and you'll just see a button here where you can click Join Trakt for free. Click on that and it should open up a page like this, and you can go here in here and add in your details, or I found the easiest way to do it is to log in through your Facebook or your Google account. Once you've done setting up an account on the Trakt.tv website, go into your Kodi. And this is where we're going to install TraktTV on Kodi and then onto your Exodus. So the first thing, once you've got Kodi open, is to go to add-ons, click on that, and then you want to go up to system, and then you want to click on that. You want to make sure you've got unknown sources switched on. If you don't have it switched on, just click it to switch it on and hit yes. Once you've done that, you want to go back and then you want to go to this little unpackage icon here. You want to click on that, and then you want to go over here and you want to go install from repository, kind of like you did with Exodus, just slightly different. Once you've clicked on that, you can go to Kodi add-on repository, click on that, and then program add-ons. Once you've clicked on that, you want to scroll down, it'll be in alphabetical order. You want to scroll down to where you can find TraktTV, and you want to click on that, and then you want to hit install. It's going to take maybe a minute to install, depending on how fast your internet connection is, and then we need to go through actually activating it. So we'll just give this a few seconds here. Shouldn't take too long. And there you go, Trakt add-on installed. Once TraktTV is installed, it should have an automatic pop-up that's got a code on it. But because I've already installed TraktTV and this, it doesn't automatically pop up, but that doesn't matter. What you can do is right-click on TraktTV and hit information. And then you can go to configure and you can go, how do I authorize TraktTV to access my account? And then click on that and it should come back up with the code, as you can see there. Once that code pops up in your Exodus, what you want to do is head back to your web browser and go to Trakt.tv/activate. Now you need to be signed in to your account that you've just set up for this to pop up. Otherwise, it'll ask you to either sign in or set up an account. So if you're already signed in and you go to TraktTV/activate, you should get this screen. Once you do, you need to put in the code that you see there on your Kodi. So 90377 9C5, and then you want to hit continue, and then it's going to ask to fuse with your Kodi account. You want to hit yes, and you should get an authorization there from Kodi, which we have. Once that's done, that's now activated on Kodi. However, it's not activated on your Exodus. It's pretty much the same process, so I'll show you how to do that as well. Before I show you how to install it onto Exodus as well, I'll just show you how to configure TraktTV as well. So right click on it, head back into the information, and we can go into configure, and it's in here where we can actually personalize it. So if we want to scrubble movies or TV shows and episodes, basically this is where you can set it up to optimize it for whatever it is you want to use Trakt for. You can also turn on ratings and turn off ratings, and basically change everything and personalize it to whichever way you like. Once you've done that, or you've had a look through there, you can just hit OK. We can go back, and we can go back again, and we'll just click on add-ons here. This is where we'll install it on Exodus. So we'll go up to video add-ons, and then we'll go over to Exodus, and we'll right click on that, and we'll just click on information, and then much the same, we'll click on configure. And it's usually an account, and same way we authorized it before, we just need to click on this, and it's going to come up with a code again. And there's the code there. So basically, we just need to go back to the TraktTV/activate site and enter in that code, and it will do the same thing. So this is the last page that we're on. We'll just get rid of that. So TraktTV/activate, and we'll try just entering in this code, 601364. Hit enter, and you can see it's trying to fuse again. Just hit yes. And there you go, it's authorized it under our account. So we'll just hit OK. And guys, that's basically it. That's TraktTV now set up on Kodi and Exodus. I hope you enjoyed our video. We're going to bring you a lot more, so please subscribe to the channel and don't forget to like or comment. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comment and we will get back to you. Don't forget, you can go back in and configure the settings if you like, but we're also going to be bringing you more videos on how to best personalize TraktTV. So be sure to subscribe and keep watching. Thanks for watching Security Gladiators.